walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridgette. Today is Vlogmas Day 8, and I'm doing a requested video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys my favorite outfits for barrel races. Let's get on with the video. I'm really excited to show you some of these, and I will try and tell you where I got everything. So these are the pants that I love so much, but I actually don't use them very often. These are bell-bottom flares, whatever you want to call them. I actually didn't get these from a Western store at all. These were from Rue 21. Oh, by the way, I have another pair of those exact bell bottoms from Rue 21, but they are tan. They're like a beige color. These are probably some of my favorites. They just kind of fit weird, so I don't wear them a ton, but they are some of my favorites because of the coloring. These next ones I wear only at rodeos or big barrel races. You guys will see them this season. So these I've got from Ranch Dressin'. I know that they aren't a flare that she markets to wear with her rodeo shirts, but I bought them because I was like, this will look really cool with my rodeo shirt. So these are my black sequin flares. These are insanely cool. I'm just gonna say it. They're really, really, really cool. I really like them. Now I'm gonna show you guys my rodeo shirts. These are just the ones I wear most often. I have several others, but I'm showing you guys my favorites, and so that these are just the ones that I wear most often. I'm really hoping to get some new rodeo jeans and some new rodeo shirts, so there will be more, but from this 2021 season, these were my favorites. So I'm kind of showing you guys what my favorites were from 2021. 2022 may be a completely different thing, I don't know. This one is brown. It's a brown flannel, gold beading and gold buttons. Obviously you guys can see it has purple and blue. And if you look closely, there's beige in here next to the purple and blue. That's why I do wear sometimes my beige flares with these ones. This one I wear my pink with. It's a very pink outfit, but it's really cool. This is my pink flannel, or pink rodeo shirt. Flannels are kind of rodeo shirts for me. So, and it's a light material. I forgot to tell you guys the brands. I got both of these from Elisa, I'm pretty sure. This is a Wrangler shirt, and then this one is Roper brand. Really love this one. It's probably one of my favorites. This is my favorite, like my all-time favorite. It's from Ranch Dressin'. This shirt is literally my favorite. Yeah, it's from Ranch Dressin'. I really love it because it's super cute and simple. However, also unique. I'm definitely planning on getting more shirts from Ranch Dressin' because they just released a bunch of new designs that are like stunning, and I'm very excited. It's just a really cool shirt, and it's so comfortable. It's not see-through like my other ones. However, this is like a super thin, super breathable, very cool material. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Like I said, this was requested by Anna Chantry. Go follow my Instagram at bccowgirl.c, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.